cold grey skies. Christmas in an overcast Bondi Beach doesn't look too different from that being enjoyed on the other side of the world. But this hasn't stopped revelers stripping down to their bikinis and Santa hats. Lifesavers even put up a Christmas tree to create a festive atmosphere for those making the beach their home for the day.
I like being able to go for a sea swim in the morning, but I'll miss my mum's Christmas dinner in England.
Yeah, often people had a bit too much to drink the night before. We end up doing quite a lot of rescues. Last year we did around 70 rescues on Christmas Day.
Across the pond on Cocoa Beach in Florida, over 800 Santas attempt to break the world record for the most surfers on one wave. Unfortunately, this year, the waves were a bit too small. And instead of dashing through the snow, on the outskirts of Washington, D.C., Santa and his elves donned water skis to zip down a river.